Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. So happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there. So today we'll be seeing how to make dali polo. Dali means lentil and polo means dosa in Konkani. So this is a quick recipe, which means it doesn't require any fermentation and it is rich in protein. So definitely try this recipe and do let me know on how it was in the comment section. Before that, if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please press the subscribe button and the bell icon next to it to get the latest notification from us. So let's see how to make this dosa. To make this polo, the ingredients required are 1 cup of urid dal, 1 cup of moong dal. If you do not have moong dal, you can even use chana dal instead. A lemon sized ginger, around 2 to 3 green chilies, 2 tablespoons salt and a pinch of hing, 2 to 3 tablespoons curd. Firstly, finely chop the ginger and green chili. In a bowl, we'll be taking the urid dal and chana dal and wash and soak it for about 3 to 4 hours. Once you have soaked your dal for about 3 to 4 hours, drain the water. Add it to a mixer and grind it until you get a smooth batter. Once your batter is ready, pour it to another vessel. Add curd, salt, hing, and finely chopped ginger and green chilies to the batter and mix well. Now your batter is ready. As this doesn't require any fermentation, you can use it immediately. Preheat the tawa and add 2 ladle full of batter and spread the dosa. Texture of the dosa is little thicker than the normal one. We need to close it with a lid and cook. Flip the dosa and let it cook for a few more minutes. Your dali polo is ready. I had it along with mango pickle. You can have it along with any spicy chutney or sambar, anything of your choice. So do try this recipe. Hope you like our video. If you like our video, do not forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. The details of our social media handle is there in the description box. Do like and follow us there as well. There are few more videos on your screen. Do click and enjoy them. Thanks for watching. Do not forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Have a nice day and keep smiling.